Hello, we're Team HiveSwarm, a team from Massachusetts. We are two middle school girls who hope to influence others and act as catalysts for environmental change. I'm Truthy.
And I'm Kristen. This is our pitch presentation on our Android app, HiveSwarm.
Bees, they're the major pollinators of our world. They make our ecosystems run efficiently. They pollinate approximately 3/4 of the crops we eat and 1/3 of our entire food supply.
Lately, a sharp decrease in the number of beehives has been observed. Trillions of bees have been lost in the past few years. A world problem called colony collapse disorder, also known as CCD, is to blame for this, where many worker bees from a hive suddenly disappear, leaving the rest of the bees to fend for themselves. If not resolved, this eventually causes a hive to be destroyed.
After talking to many local beekeepers, we decided that the best way to tackle this problem is to collect data about the bees' activities in order to form conclusion about bee behavior. The current solution to this problem is to create a journal where beekeepers write down their observations about their hives. However, it's very difficult to obtain the data in a consistent way, almost impossible to analyze the data gathered and share data among other fellow beekeepers.
HiveSwarm is the solution. HiveSwarm is a cloud-based mobile application that is available on the Google Play Store. Paired with this is a Raspberry Pi that can automate data collection. HiveSwarm will not only make it easier to collect data in a consistent way, analyze data, and share the data later on, but also make it easier to secure data in a central location and create insights, cutting the time of checkups in half. The insights that our app creates can also help scientists gain a further understanding of CCD.
HiveSwarm contains various different features, such as various charts to track the data inputted each month, and in the future, a way to create a shareable spreadsheet for sharing with other beekeepers. As an add-on to the app, we have added hardware to our project. We have chosen to use the Raspberry Pi, which would attach to a hive and automatically input data into the app. The different sensors that the Raspberry Pi offers will help to get more accurate results and a clear understanding of how the environment affects one's bees.
To make sure beekeepers find our app easy to use, we went to the Topsfield Fair, the Middlesex Beekeeping Association, and we also visited two other local beekeepers. They thought that this app could make their beekeeping experience much easier, and they also gave us a few ways in which we could improve. After implementing some of their feedback, we also added some new features and tried to expand the app to make it bigger and better. We also brought this app to the Massachusetts Chief Apiary Inspector, and she endorsed our project and is going to let us display our app all around Massachusetts for more exposure.
With our solution, we hope to create the standard for an environmental cloud-based solution that can help beekeepers all across the region gain a deeper understanding of CCD in addition to fixing it.